Today is Sunday. I am driving through the Mexican countryside, through some small villages now. Basically, tomorrow is bank holiday. I had the Monday off work, so I decided to get out of the city somewhere. So I rented a car. Close that somewhere. So I just go all out. Booked a Chevrolet Camaro or similar. Ended up getting a Dodge Challenger RT, which I don't really know anything about, but it's a big car with a Hemi engine. It sounds amazing. And it's a big change from the Chinese bike D20, I think it was, that I got the last time. Speed bumps. I've already hit the bottom of the car two or three times, I think, and I've hit the splitter a couple of times as well.